Chinese company has been teasing a mysterious event in Paris on 19 September, but this is unlikely to be related to the upcoming OnePlus 6. Aside from the timeline not matching that of the released schedule for a new device, even the OnePlus 5T feels a stretch. The company has told The Express that the event is to launch a new collection in collaboration with French designer Jean-Charles de Castelbajac. Even though genuine information is near non-existent at this point, there are a few hints of what the OnePlus 6th may hold if you dig deep enough. Here's a roundup of them. The OnePlus series has undergone some serious price inflation since it first launched. The OnePlus 1 launched at £229. The OnePlus 2 nudged it up to £239, before the OnePlus 3 pushed it to £309. Then Brexit pushed the price of that up to £329, before the OnePlus 3T appeared at £399. The OnePlus 5 arrived at a price of £450.